this Japanese brand. I believe it's called Adalabo. I'm butchering the name, I apologize. But this is a hyaluronic skin. They say skin lotion, but to me it's more like a serum. I believe an essence or a serum. It's thicker than an essence. It's very hydrating. It's like, I used this once, so I just showered. know me, I'm very interested, like, in taking vitamins for my body, but I get, like, I don't know which one to take, you know, so I never really trust, or, like, I don't know, like, which one to take, there's just so many, I'm very indecisive, and I'm choosing nothing, but TikTok has influenced me to get this magnesium glycinate right here, and this brand on Amazon is the fairly more affordable version. I think it's also the best seller, I believe, on Amazon. I took my first capsule today. I'm very excited to see how this progresses over time. It's supposedly supposed to help with sleep, your anxiety / depression, your energy levels. So I'm very excited just to see, like, an overall which